Hello, my name is Mike, and today I want to show you how to create a product recommendation quiz in WordPress. Providing your users an interactive way to decide what they should buy can help you grab emails and increase your sales. And with Formidable Forms, you have a product recommendation quiz ready to use by starting with a template. So let's start with this one. Now, before we take a look at this form, we need to activate some add-ons to make it work correctly. Just go to Add-ons under Formidable and activate Conversational Forms, Quiz Maker, and Surveys and Polls. Conversational Forms makes your quiz more engaging, while Quiz Maker obviously helps you make a quiz. And Surveys and Polls isn't required, but it gives us a couple more options for designing our form. Anyway, back in our form, you can see we have 5 multiple choice questions. And we've changed the Submit button to be a bit more personal by saying, "Okay, tell me my skin type." Before we check under the hood, let's try out the quiz really quick. I'll choose some options, mostly at random. Okay, there's my product recommendation, and it even lets me know why I got that recommendation by telling me the points I received for each option. Okay, so how does it work? If we go to the settings of our form, we can go to the Actions and Notifications area to check the possible answers. There are actually 6 total actions and notifications, but only 4 outcomes. This confirmation action refers to that green confirmation message at the top of the results. Let's turn it off, since they're already getting a different confirmation by getting a recommendation. This send email action automatically sends an email to the site admin when a form is submitted. We'll leave that. And then these 4 are our possible quiz outcomes. Once you have the QuizMaker add-on installed, it appears as an option up here. If we go into one, you can see that it displays this message if this is the correct result, and it knows it's the correct result if it gets the highest number of matches to these answers for the questions. And it's the same for all of the outcomes, although obviously with different answers selected. I'm going to go into each one though and remove the score at the end. I'd rather them not see if they were close to getting a different product recommended to them. I'm also going to bold the product name itself so it stands out. But if this were live on my actual site, I'd make it a link to a specific product page. I'll click Update to save my changes. I'm also going to go back into the quiz and turn these radio buttons into actual buttons. This is why we activated the Surveys and Polls add-on. I think it will look much cleaner that way. And finally, I'm going to add an email as the final question. I want to grab those leads while I can. I'll make it conversational, since this is a conversational form, and click Update to save. All right, let's try it out again. Some quick answers, an email field, and perfect. Works like we want. And that's how easy it is to make a product recommendation quiz using Formidable Forms. Subscribe for more form building and WordPress tips, and I'll see you next time.